both us and our friend Danny got the exact same model of Tesla Model 3. It's the dual motor long range. And he just got the 2019.36 update, which increases the power a bit. We've drag raced our cars a bunch of times and they've always been exactly even. And so we wanted to see if that update actually made much of a difference. So we took them out and we raced them, and the results were pretty surprising.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Three, two, one, go!